Friends, welcome to this video of coordinate geometry. In the previous video, we discussed topics and terms related to Cartesian system. In today's video, we will learn to plot coordinate points in the XY plane. So let's begin. First of all, we will draw X and Y axis on the graph paper and write the numbers using a scale of 1 centimeter. Friends, we know that we write x, y for a coordinate point. First x coordinate and then y coordinate. So let's plot this coordinate point 4, minus 3 on the graph paper. Here the x coordinate is 4 and the y coordinate is minus 3. Now we will find the number 4 on the x axis and then draw a perpendicular from there, or say a straight line parallel to the y-axis. But in which direction? Upwards or downwards? It depends on the y-coordinate. Our y-coordinate is minus 3, which is downwards. That is, we will take this line down towards minus 3 and mark the point there. And now, it is representing the point 4, minus 3. In which quadrant is it located? This point will be in the fourth quadrant. Friends, here you can see that we started with the x coordinate. Could we plot this point if we had started with the y coordinate? Let's see. The y coordinate is minus 3. So we will find the number minus 3 on the y axis and then draw a perpendicular to the y axis from the same point, or say draw a line parallel to the x-axis. But in which direction? What will that depend on? That will depend on the x-coordinate, which is 4. We will establish this point in the right or east direction by taking this line up to 4 units. And as you can see, we got the same point using both the methods. Friends, thus you can plot a point by starting from any coordinate point. Apart from these, you can find the points using another method too. Here we will draw a line parallel to the y-axis from x-coordinate, that is 4. And likewise, draw a line parallel to the x-axis from the y-coordinate, that is minus 3. These lines intersect at a point, and that is the expected point, 4, minus 3. So friends, that's all in this session. In this video, we learn to plot the coordinate point on the XY plane. See you in the next video. Thank you.